Dios les bendiga.
Vamos
a orar, porque se ponga de pie.
Let's all please stand up. We're going to pray. We're going to open up with a word of prayer.
Padre que estás en los cielos.
Father that is in heaven.
Te doy gracias.
I give you thanks today.
Por este privilegio.
For the great privilege
que me has dado hoy.
That you have given us today.
Yo te pido.
And I ask you today.
Que tu Espíritu Santo.
That your Holy Spirit would be the one to speak through us.
A través de mí.
Through us.
Yo solamente soy un instrumento.
Because we are your instrument.
Te pido en este momento.
And I ask you this very moment.
Que tú nos muestres.
That you would show us.
Tus planes.
Your plans.
Que tú tienes para estos días.
That you have for the coming days.
Háblanos hoy.
Speak to us today.
Precioso Espíritu Santo.
Precious Holy Spirit.
Yo sé que tú estás en este lugar.
I know that you're in our midst.
Yo sé que tú vas a andarnos hoy.
And I know that you will speak today to us.
Porque tú eres el mismo.
Because you're the same.
Ayer.
Yesterday.
Hoy.
Today.
Y por los siglos de los siglos.
And forever and ever.
Amen.
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 Quiero que abra sus Biblias. Den un aplauso al Señor.
Come on, give God some praise. Come on. Alá, alá.
Jeremías, capítulo 1.
Let's turn to the book of Jeremiah, chapter 1. Jeremiah chapter 1.
Jeremías. Capítulo 1.
Jeremiah chapter 1.
Versículo 4.
Verse 4.
Al 10.
To verse 10.
Yo leo la palabra del Señor en el nombre del Padre, del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo.
And I read the word of God in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Vino pues palabra de Jehová a mí diciendo, antes que te formase en el vientre te conocí, y antes que nacieses te santifiqué y te di por profeta a las naciones. Y yo dije, ah, ah, Señor Jehová, he aquí no sé hablar, porque soy niño. Y me dijo Jehová, no digas, soy un niño, porque a todo lo que te envíe irás tú y darás todo lo que te mande.
Amen. The word of the Lord came to me, saying, before I formed you in the womb, I knew you. Before you were born, I set you apart. I appointed you as a prophet to the nations. Ah, Sovereign Lord, I said, I do not know how to speak. I am only a child. But the Lord said to me, do not say, I am only a child. You must go to everyone I send you to and say whatever I command you. Do not be afraid of them, for I am with you and will rescue you, declares the Lord. Then the Lord reached out his hand and touched my mouth and said to me, now I have put my words in your mouth. See, today I appoint you over nations and kingdoms to uproot and tear down, to destroy and to overthrow, to build and to plant.
Amen.
Amen.
Tomar asiento.
You can sit down, please.
El profeta Jeremías,
the prophet Jeremiah,
su ministerio duró,
his ministry lasted
aproximadamente 47 años,
47 years.
Y fue en unos tiempos difíciles.
And he lived in a time where there was great difficulty.
En los tiempos del rey Josías.
He lived in the time of King Joshua.
En los tiempos de Sedequías.
In the time of Sedekiah.
De Joaquín.
Of Jonakin.
Y estos reyes eran reyes malvados.
And these kings were evil kings.
Que no querían nada con Dios.
Men that did not want anything to do with God.
Y que ellos fueron los culpables.
And they were the guilty ones.
De guiar a las grandes masas.
To lead the masses of people.
Del pueblo de Dios.
To lead the people of God.
A la destrucción.
To destruction.
Pero Dios tenía un hombre.
But God had a man.
Es más, Jeremías.
Jeremiah.
Lo llamó cuando él era un niño.
The Lord called him when he was yet a child.
Y él empezó a hablar.
And he began to speak to him.
Y me imagino que muchas veces no sabía quién era él.
And I can just imagine that many times when the Lord was speaking to him, Jeremiah didn't know who it was that was speaking to him.
Pero llegó el momento que él reconoció la voz de Dios.
But the day came when he recognized the voice and who it was that was speaking to him.
Porque le dijo, yo te he escogido.
Because he told him, I have chosen you.
Yo te conocía.
I knew you.
Antes que fueras formado.
Before you were formed in your mother's womb, I knew you.
Yo te había escogido.
And I have chosen you.
Para que fueras profeta para las naciones.
That you would be a prophet to the nations.
Yo te voy a dar poder.
And I'm going to give you power.
Y te voy a dar autoridad.
And I'm going to give you the authority.
No temas.
Don't fear.
Porque yo estoy contigo.
Because I am with you.
Porque todo lo que yo te diga.
Because everything that I tell you to say.
Tú lo dirás.
You will say it.
Yo estaré contigo.
And I am with you.
Yo te guardaré.
And I will rescue you.
Yo te protegeré.
And I will protect you.
Nadie te podrá tocar.
And nobody can lay their hand upon you.
Porque si Dios está con nosotros.
Because if God is for us,
¿quién contra nosotros?
Who can be against us?
No hay poder de las tinieblas.
There is no power from darkness.
No somos poderes de la brujería.
And there is no power of witchcraft.
No somos poderes del ocultismo.
There is no power of the occult.
Ningún poder de esta tierra.
Not any power of this world.
Puede vencer al Dios que usted y yo servimos.
Can come against the God that you and I serve.
Y nadie lo va a derrotar.
And nobody can tear us apart.
Porque Dios.
Because God.
El Dios que caminó con Abraham.
The God who walked with Abraham.
El Dios que caminó con Isaac.
The God that walked with Isaac.
Con Jacobo.
The God that walked with Jacob.
Es el mismo Dios.
It's the same God.
Que está con nosotros
who
hoy.
Is with us today. Amen.
Y hoy vengo a decirle,
and we can say today.
No tema.
Don't fear.
Porque Dios.
Because God.
Está con usted.
Is with you.
Pero usted tiene que sentirlo.
But you need to feel it and believe it. You need to believe that it's real.
Es poderoso.
That he is powerful.
Y Jeremías.
And Jeremiah.
Entendió.
He understood.
Que su Dios.
That his God.
Era poderoso.
Was a powerful and mighty God.
Y donde yo vaya irás.
And wherever I send you, you will go.
Y les dirás. Y les predicarás esta
palabra. And you shall preach to them and tell them everything that I tell you.
Y Jeremías fue un hombre poderoso en las manos de Dios.
And Jeremiah was a mighty man in the hands of God Almighty.
Y vemos que y si pasamos a Jeremías capítulo 15.
Go to with me to Jeremiah chapter 15.
El versículo 15 y 16.
Verse chapter 15 verse 16.
Y dice así: Tú lo sabes, oh Jehová, acuérdate de mí y visítame y véngame de mis enemigos. No me reproches en la prolongación de tu enojo. Sabes que por amor de ti sufro afrenta. Fueron halladas tus palabras y yo las comí, y la palabra me fue por gozo y por alegría de mi corazón, porque tu nombre se invocó sobre mí, oh Jehová, Dios de los ejércitos.
Jeremiah 15, verse 16 and 17. When your word came, I ate them. They were my joy and my heart's delight, for I bear your name, O Lord God Almighty. I never sat in the company of revelers, never made merry with them. I sat alone because your hand was on me, and your hand filled me with indignation.
Vemos aquí al profeta Jeremías.
We can see here the prophet Jeremiah.
Dice, acuérdate de mí.
He said, remember me.
Y véngate de mis enemigos.
And he goes, fight against my enemies.
Él sabía que la ayuda que él tenía venía. Sabía que por su propia cuenta, él no podía.
He knew that in his own strength, he could do nothing.
Y él sabía.
And he knew.
Que él estaba sufriendo.
That he was suffering. He was suffering persecution because he was preaching and sharing the word of God.
Y vemos en el versículo 16 que dice, fueron halladas tus palabras.
And we can see in verse 16, your words were spoken.
Dice, y yo las comí.
And I ate them.
Y tu palabra me fue por gozo.
And And your word to me was like joy.
Y por alegría de mi corazón.
And my heart delighted.
Porque tu nombre se invocó sobre mí.
Because your name was pronounced over me.
Oh Jehová, Dios de los ejércitos.
Oh Lord God Almighty.
Dice, tus palabras, yo las comí.
Your words, I ate them.
Y esas palabras me han traído gozo.
And those words have brought me joy.
Y me han traído alegría.
And they have brought me happiness.
Porque yo sé.
Because I know.
Que tu palabra.
That your word.
Ha sido invocada.
Has been preached.
A través de mí.
Through me.
Y eso me ha causado.
And that has caused me.
Gozo.
Great joy.
Y alegría.
And happiness.
Predicar tu palabra.
To share your word.
Con poder.
With power.
Con autoridad.
With authority.
En Jeremías capítulo 20.
In Jeremiah chapter 20.
Versículo 7.
In verse 7. Jeremiah 27.
Al 9.
To verse 9.
Dice. Me sedujiste, oh Jehová, y fui seducido. Más fuerte fuiste que yo, y me venciste. Cada día he sido escarnecido, cada cual se burla de mí. Porque cuántas veces hablo, doy voces, grito, violencia y destrucción, porque la palabra de Jehová me ha sido para afrenta y escarnio cada día. Y dije, no me acordaré más de ti, ni hablaré más en su nombre. No obstante, había en mi corazón como un fuego ardiente metido en mis huesos y traté de sufrirlo y no pude.
Amen. Oh Lord, you deceived me and I was deceived. You overpowered me and prevailed. I am ridiculed all day long. Everyone mocks me. Whenever I speak, I cry out, proclaiming violence and destruction. So the word of the Lord has brought me insult and reproach all day long. But if I say, I will not mention him or speak any more in his name, his word is in my heart like a fire shut up in my bones. I am weary of holding it in. Indeed, I cannot.
Hermanos, hay un momento.
There comes a time
cuando Jeremías,
when Jeremiah
no quería predicar más la palabra de Dios.
Didn't want to proclaim the word of God anymore.
Hermanos, llegó una etapa de su vida donde él estaba desanimado.
There came a time in his life when he was very discouraged.
Pero había algo que lo motivaba a este hombre.
But there was something that motivated this man.
Dice, Dios, tú me has seducido.
He said, God, you have deceived me.
Porque tú eres más fuerte que mí.
Because you are more powerful than I am.
Luego dice en su palabra que él sintió como fuego, dice en sus huesos.
And then he said in the word that he felt like fire in his bones.
Algo que él no podía controlar.
Something that he could not control nor contain.
Pero era el Espíritu de Dios dentro de él.
But it was the Spirit of the living God who was dwelling within him.
Y no le daba dar descanso.
And he did not give him rest.
Hasta que predicara su palabra.
Until he proclaimed the word of God.
Quiero que pasemos a Primera de Reyes.
I want us to go to 1 Kings.
Primera de Reyes capítulo 18.
1 Kings chapter 18.
Y dice el versículo 20, dice, entonces Acab convocó a todos los hijos de Israel y reunió a los profetas en el monte Carmelo. El 21 dice, y acercándose Elías a todo el pueblo dijo, ¿hasta cuándo claudicaréis vosotros entre dos pensamientos? Si Jehová es Dios, seguidle, y si Baal, id en pos de él. Y el pueblo no respondió palabra.
Amen. 1 Kings 18, 20 and 21. So Ahab sent word throughout all Israel and assembled the prophets on Mount Carmel. Elijah went before the people and said, how long will you waver between two opinions? If the Lord is God, follow him. But if Baal is God, follow him. But the people said nothing.
Hermanos, vemos que Acab convocó todo Israel.
We can see that the prophet gathered all Israel.
Porque Israel estaba confundido en esos días.
Because in those days, Israel was confused.
Usted sabe la importancia que hay en el liderazgo.
Do you know the importance that there is in the leadership?
En nuestros días.
In our days.
Hay líderes.
There are leaders.
Que están influyendo sobre grandes masas.
Who are who are a great influence over great masses of people.
Y están engañando a millones y millones de personas alrededor del mundo.
And they are deceiving millions upon millions of people.
Y eso es muy peligroso.
And that, to be in that place is very dangerous.
Su palabra dice en el libro de Oseas.
The word of God says in Hosea.
Capítulo 4.
In chapter 4.
Versículo 6.
In verse 6.
Dice mi pueblo.
He says my people.
Perece.
Suffer.
Por falta de conocimiento.
For lack of understanding.
Hermanos, en su ignorancia,
in their ignorance,
la gente,
the people,
está siendo engañada,
is being deceived,
por grandes masas,
by great masses,
naciones completas,
nations are being deceived.
Hoy podemos ver,
today we can see,
naciones que le permitieron al comunismo,
that have permitted communism,
entrar a sus naciones,
to enter into their nation.
Podemos ver una Corea del Norte hoy.
We can see in North Korea today.
Que no saben nada de Dios.
That they don't know nothing about God.
Están completamente ceros.
They're closed off.
No tienen ni idea quién es Dios.
They don't have any idea of who God is.
No saben quién es Jesucristo.
They don't even know who Jesus Christ is.
Ellos no saben que él derramó su sangre.
They don't even know that he poured out and shed his blood for them.
Han estado engañados.
They have been deceived.
Porque un líder,
because one leader,
ha influenciado,
has influenced them,
sobre toda la nación,
has influenced over all the nation.
Hoy miramos una Cuba,
now we look to Cuba,
que está a 30 millas de Florida,
that is only 30 miles away from the coast of Florida,
también que ha sido atada,
that nation has also been bound,
por un líder,
by a leader,
que la gente,
that the people,
le ayudaron,
helped
ascender,
to ascend to the place of power,
a ese lugar de poder,
to that place of power,
y los ha engañado,
and he has deceived them.
Ese es el poder,
that is the power,
que hay en aquellos hombres,
that those men have,
que tienen para influir grandes masas,
that have to, that they're able to influence great masses of people.
Podemos ver,
we can see,
en los años 40,
in the years 1940,
en la Segunda Guerra Mundial,
in the Second World War,
donde un hombre,
where one man,
llamado Adolfo Hitler,
named Adolf Hitler,
influenció,
had such a great influence,
sobre Alemania,
over Germany,
y comenzó desde abajo,
and he started from the very bottom,
y la gente lo empezó, le empezó a ayudar,
and people began to support him and to help him.
Hasta que este hombre llegó a un nivel de poder.
Until this man reached a high power.
Y este hombre es el culpable.
And this man is the guilty one.
Que causó la muerte de más de 50 millones de personas.
That caused the deaths of over 50 million people.
Y 6 millones de judíos.
And 6 million Jews.
Por la locura de un hombre.
Because of the craziness of one man.
Porque la gente,
because the people,
no saben cómo discernir,
they did not know how to discern,
quién es el buen líder,
who is a good leader,
y quién es el líder malo,
and who is a bad leader.
Y la gente siempre sigue a líderes,
and people always follow leaders,
que tienen algo que ofrecerle, por supuesto,
they have supposedly something to offer them,
pero los políticos,
but the politicians,
son unos mentirosos,
are liars.
Usted no le puede creer a los políticos hoy.
You cannot believe the politicians of today.
En mi país,
in my country,
como en su país,
like in your country,
este es mi país también.
This is my country,
porque yo vivo aquí,
because I live here today.
Pero en nuestros países le dicen a la gente,
but in our country they tell the people,
debemos a construir calles,
we're going to build you many highways.
Vamos a abrir hospitales.
We're going to make new hospitals.
Vamos a abrir escuelas.
We're going to open up many schools.
Y cuando llegan al poder,
and when they get to their place of power,
no hacen nada.
They don't do anything.
Ellos, hermanos, no están velando por el pueblo.
They're not working for the people.
Ellos están velando por sus propios intereses.
They're watching out for their very own interests.
Pero el Dios que usted y yo servimos,
but the God that you and I serve,
Él sí se ha comprometido con nuestra causa.
He has committed himself to our cause.
Y por eso Dios,
and that is why
Dios quiere levantar,
God wants to raise up
un liderazgo poderoso en estos días,
a strong leadership in these days,
donde la gente,
where the people
pueda seguir líderes,
where they will follow these leaders
que se santifican para Dios,
that are sanctified, have sanctified themselves for God,
que no viven dos caras,
who don't live in two worlds,
pero son hombres,
but they are men
de Dios,
of God,
que van a influenciar,
who will influence
al mundo,
the world,
para Cristo,
for Jesus Christ. Amen.
Y vemos a Elías,
and we see Elijah.
Algo que me gusta acerca de este pasaje,
something that I like very much about this passage,
es cuando Elías,
is when Elijah
convocó,
called,
convocó a todos los profetas falsos, a todos los Baales.
He brought together an assembly of all the false prophets of Baal.
Había 450 de ellos.
And there was 450 false prophets of Baal.
Y el único profeta que había quedado,
and the only prophet that was left,
era Elías,
was Elijah.
Y Elías, como ser humano,
and Elijah, like a human, normal human being,
tenía temores,
he had fears,
como usted y yo los tenemos,
like you and I have.
Pero el Dios que él sirve,
but the God that he served,
como Dios le dijo a Jeremías,
like God told Jeremiah,
no temas,
don't fear,
porque yo voy contigo,
because I go with you,
yo voy a hablar por ti,
and I will speak for you.
Cuando Jeremías,
when Jeremiah,
dice que él comió su palabra,
Jeremiah says, I ate his word,
y fue, dice, su palabra,
and his word was to me,
fue gozo,
was joy,
y alegría,
and happiness.
Y Elías,
and Elijah,
retó,
he called these people out, he challenged them,
450 Baales,
450 prophets of Baal.
¿Saben quiénes eran estos 450?
And you know who it was of these 450?
Estos hombres eran hombres que practicaban.
These were men that practiced.
Que practicaban ocultismo.
Practiced the occult.
Hechicería.
Practiced witchcraft.
Y todo lo que tiene que ver con brujería.
And everything that had to do with witchcraft.
Pero Elías sabía que el Dios que él servía,
but Elijah knew that the God that he served,
tenía poder.
He had power
para vencer,
to overcome
sus enemigos,
his enemies.
Y él los retó,
and he defeated them.
Y en ese momento,
and that very moment,
Elías dijo,
Elijah said,
tráiganme,
bring me
dos bueyes,
two animals to sacrifice.
Dos, dijo, tráigamelos para sacrificarlos,
and bring them to me that I may sacrifice them.
Y los 450 Baales,
and the 450 Baal worshippers,
mataron al buey.
They killed the bull.
Hicieron un pedazo de carne.
And they cut the bull in many pieces.
Hicieron un altar.
And they made this altar.
Y los retó Elías.
And Elijah challenged them.
Les dijo.
And he told them.
Vamos a hacer esto.
Let us do this.
Que oh Israel,
and let all Israel see.
Mire quién es el verdadero Dios.
And they will see who the true God is.
Si el Dios que ustedes sirven,
if the God that you guys serve,
o el Dios que yo sirvo,
or the God that I serve,
hoy los reto,
today I challenge them.
Yo haré un altar.
I will make an altar.
Y hizo lo mismo Elías.
And that's what Elijah said to them.
Cortó, mató al buey y cortó un pedazo de carne.
And he killed the bull and he cut it up in many pieces.
Hizo un altar.
And he made an altar.
Y puso leña.
And he put hay.
Y encima puso la carne.
And then he put the meat on top of it.
Y luego él dijo,
and then he said,
traigan agua.
Bring water.
Y trajeron, hermanos, agua.
And they brought a lot of water.
Y empezaron a derramar agua.
And they began to pour the water over.
Y aquel pozo se llenó.
And that trench was filled.
Y el agua se empezó a salir.
And the water began to overflow.
Y Elías dijo,
and then Elijah said,
ustedes clamen a su Dios.
You call on your God.
Yo clamaré a mi Dios. fuego.
And I will call on my God.
Y el que consuma.
And the God who consumes.
Este altar con la leña y la carne.
This offering, this altar with the bull and the offering and everything in it.
Sea el Dios.
That will be God.
El Dios que Israel servirá.
And then that is the God that Israel will serve.
Y en ese momento.
And at that very moment.
Los Baales.
The Baal worshippers.
Empezaron a clamarle a su Dios.
They began to cry out to their gods.
Y desde la mañana.
From the very early in the morning.
Era la mediodía.
Until the afternoon.
Y todavía el Dios de ellos no les escuchaba.
And all that time had went by and their gods had not answered them.
Y entonces Elías.
And then Elijah.
Empezó a burlarse.
Began to mock them.
Y dice, ja, ja, ja.
And he began to laugh at them.
Y dice, mira, tu Dios no te escucha.
He said, look at your God, he don't hear you.
A lo mejor está dormido.
Maybe he's sleeping.
A lo mejor está cansado.
Maybe he's tired.
O posiblemente anda dando una vuelta.
Or maybe he's out somewhere taking a walk.
Pero ahora.
But now.
Yo clamaré a mi Dios.
I will call on my God.
Al Dios de Abraham.
The God of Abraham.
Al Dios de Isaac.
The God of Isaac.
Al Dios de Jacob.
The God of Jacob.
Sea él.
And let him.
Hoy.
Today.
Dios.
Is God.
Haga un gran testimonio en Israel.
Let him be a great testimony to the nation of Israel.
Y en ese momento.
In that very moment.
Elías.
Elijah.
Clamó a su Dios.
He called on his God.
Inmediatamente.
And immediately.
Fuego cayó del cielo.
Fire came from heaven.
Y consumió.
And consumed.
Consumió la leña.
Consumed the hay.
Consumió la carne.
Consumed the bull's offering.
Consumió el agua.
Consumed the water.
Y se evaporó el agua.
And the water vaporized.
Y en ese momento.
In that very moment.
El pueblo de Israel.
The people of Israel.
Sirvió como testimonio.
It served as a witness to them.
Y quiero que pasemos en el versículo 36, Primera de Reyes siempre el capítulo 18.
First Kings chapter 18 verse 36.
Al 40.
First Kings 36 to 40. Let's read it together.
Dice, cuando llegó la hora de ofrecerse el holocausto, se acercó el profeta Elías y dijo, Jehová, Dios de Abraham, de Isaac, de Israel, sea hoy manifiesto que tú eres Dios en Israel y que yo soy tu siervo y que por mandamiento tuyo he hecho todas estas cosas.
Amen. At that time of sacrifice, the prophet Elijah stepped forward and prayed, O Lord, God of Abraham, Isaac, and Israel, let it be known today that you are God in Israel and that I am your servant and have done all these things at your command.
37 dice, respóndeme, Jehová. Respóndeme para que conozca este pueblo que tú, oh Jehová, eres el Dios y que tú vuelves a ti el corazón de ellos.
Verse 37, answer me, O Lord, answer me, so these people will know that you, O Lord, are God and that you are turning their hearts back again.
Entonces cayó fuego de Jehová y consumió el holocausto, la leña, las piedras y el polvo. Aún lamió el agua que estaba en la zanja.
Then the fire of the Lord fell and burned the sacrifice, the wood, the stones, and the soil, and also licked up the water in the trench.
Y viéndolo, dice, todo el pueblo se postraron y dijeron, Jehová es el Dios, Jehová es el Dios.
When all the people saw this, they fell prostrate and cried, the Lord, He is God, the Lord, He is God.
Hermanos y hermanas,
brothers and sisters,
lo que el mundo hoy necesita,
what the world today needs
es ver el verdadero poder de Dios,
to see the true power of the living God
manifestado en la tierra,
manifested here on the earth.
Y entonces,
and then,
cuando ellos miren los grandes milagros,
when they see the great miracles
que Dios haga,
that God will do
con nuestras ciudades,
with our cities,
con nuestras naciones,
with our nations,
entonces la gente,
and then the people
va a reconocer,
will realize
que han sido engañados,
that they have been deceived
por los poderes de las tinieblas,
by the powers of darkness.
Y reconocerán,
and then they shall realize
que Dios,
that God
envió,
sent
a Jesucristo,
Jesus Christ,
a derramar su sangre,
to pour out his blood
por ellos,
for our sins, for us.
Eso es lo que hoy
and that's what today
necesitamos ver.
We need to see.
No es alguien, mucha gente, hermanos, hoy está metido en el ocultismo.
Many people today are caught up in the occult.
En la brujería.
In witchcraft.
En la hechicería.
In witchcraft.
Y mucha gente, hermanos, anda buscando.
And many people are seeking.
Que le digan, que le adivinen el futuro.
They want somebody to tell them their future.
Dime cómo me va a ir en el amor.
Tell me how it's going to go in my love life.
Dime, quiero que me digas si voy a ser una persona de influencia o rica con mucho dinero.
Tell me if I'm going to be a person of great influence with much wealth.
Hermanos, si la gente está buscando.
And people are seeking this.
Están siendo engañados.
And they're being deceived.
Por las fuerzas de las tinieblas.
By the powers of the enemy.
Hoy más gente.
Today more than ever.
En estos días,
in the days that we're living.
Están siendo
they're being influenced
por esas fuerzas,
by those powers,
demoniacas,
those demonic powers
están engañando,
that are, and many are being deceived.
Ciudades,
cities,
naciones,
and nations,
gobiernos,
and governments.
Por eso Dios,
and that's why God,
en estos días,
in these very days,
va a mostrar,
He's going to show us
su poder,
His power,
su gloria,
His glory.
Porque él dice,
because He says,
la gloria postrera,
the glory to come,
la gloria postrera será más grande
the
que
glory
la primera,
to come shall be greater than the glory that has.
Y la tierra verá,
and the earth will see
que hay un Dios
that
en los
there
cielos,
is a God in heaven.
Que es poderoso,
that He is great and powerful.
Y que está en control,
that He has out of all in His hand.
Porque no es el poder de las bombas atómicas.
Because it's not the power of the atomic bombs.
No es el poder de los misiles.
It's not the power of the missiles.
No es el poder de los armamentos.
It's not the power of their weapons.
Pero es el poder del Dios Todopoderoso.
But it's the power of God Almighty.
Y ese es el Dios que usted y yo servimos.
And that is the God that you and I serve.
Ese es el Dios que usted y yo servimos.
And that is the God that we serve.
Y eso es lo que el mundo hoy necesita.
And that is what the world needs to see today, people.
Que el poder de Dios,
that the power of God,
se manifieste.
Be manifested
en la iglesia primero.
In the church first.
No en este edificio.
Not in this building.
Usted es la iglesia.
People, you are the church.
Y nosotros hemos sido llamados.
And we have been called
a demostrar
to demonstrate
el poder,
the power
del Dios Todopoderoso,
of God Almighty.
Y la gente podrá ver,
and the people will be able to see
Dios que usted y yo servimos,
that the God that you and I serve
es el Dios Todopoderoso,
He is the God Almighty.
Que él no ha cambiado.
He's never changed.
Que él es el mismo.
He's still the same.
Ayer,
yesterday,
hoy,
today,
y por los siglos,
and forever and ever,
siglos,
and ever and ever,
siglos,
and ever and ever,
es el mismo.
He's the same.
Él no cambiará.
He will not change.
La gente cambia.
People change.
Los políticos cambian.
Politicians
los
change.
Los gobiernos cambian.
Governments change.
Pero Dios no miente.
But God does not change.
Porque no es hijo de hombre.
And God does not lie because He's not the son of a man.
Para que mienta el hijo de hombre.
That He should lie.
Porque Él es el verdadero Dios.
Because He is the true God.
Él es el verdadero Dios.
He is the true God.
El 40 dice del versículo del capítulo 18 de Primera de Reyes.
1 Kings 18:40.
Entonces Elías les dijo: prended a los profetas de Baal para que no escape ninguno. Y ellos les prendieron y los llevó Elías al arroyo de Cisón y ahí los degolló.
Then Elijah commanded them, seize the prophets of Baal. Don't let anyone get away. They seized them, and Elijah had them brought down to the Kishon Valley and slaughtered there.
Hermano, después que Israel vio este milagro,
after Israel saw this great miracle,
como Dios consumió,
how God had consumed the sacrifice,
Entonces el pueblo de Israel le creyó.
And then the people of Israel believed God.
Le creyeron a Elías.
They believed Elijah.
Que Dios vivía en él.
That God was working and living in him.
Porque los dioses de los Baales.
Because the gods of the Baals.
No pudieron.
Could not.
No pudieron ver el poder de sus dioses.
They could not. Their God was not real because they could not see his power.
Y entonces.
And then,
todos estos 450,
all these 450 prophets of Baal
fueron llevados al arroyo,
were taken down,
y los degollaron,
and they were slaughtered,
y los mataron,
and they were slaughtered.
Hermanos,
brothers,
si Dios está con nosotros,
if God be for us,
¿quién contra nosotros?
Who can be against us?
Aquel que quiera pelear con un hijo de Dios,
the person that wants to fight against a child of God,
se va a meter en serios problemas.
Is going to get in some serious issues.
Amen. Porque somos hijos del Dios viviente.
Because we are the children of the living God.
Somos hijos del Dios todopoderoso.
We are children of the Almighty God.
Y nadie le puede tocar a usted.
And nobody can touch you.
Nadie, ni los poderes de la brujería.
No powers of darkness, no witchcraft.
Ni los poderes del ocultismo.
No powers of the occult.
Ninguno de esos poderes.
None of those powers.
Puede tocarlo usted.
Can touch you.
Pero se meterán en problemas.
But they will get themselves in trouble.
Cuando ellos quieran pelear.
When they want to fight.
Con usted.
With you.
Porque ellos no pelean con usted.
Because they're not fighting against you.
Están peleando con Dios.
They're fighting against God.
Y entonces ellos serán derrotados.
And they will be defeated.
Por el poder de Dios.
By the power of God.
Por el poder de nuestro Dios.
By the power of our God.
Y Dios.
And God.
Quiere moverse en nuestros días.
He wants to move in our days.
Quiere moverse en una manera poderosa.
He wants to move in a mighty way.
Quiere usarlo usted.
And he wants to use you and me.
Y quiere ungirlo.
And he wants to anoint you.
Para que usted.
So that you.
Le demuestre.
Can show.
Al enemigo.
The enemy.
Que Dios está con usted.
That God is with you.
Que Dios pelea.
That God fights for you.
Y él pelea por nosotros.
And he fights for us.
Con esto voy a terminar.
And with this I will close.
Hablando siempre del profeta Elías.
Speaking about the prophet Elijah.
En esos días cuando estaba pasando, siempre los profetas se levantaron en tiempos bien críticos y difíciles.
Many the prophets who were raised up were always raised up in critical and difficult times.
En momentos, hermanos, donde el pecado.
In a time when the sin was abounding.
Como lo que vemos hoy en día.
Like what we see today happening.
Pero vemos a Elías,
but we see Elijah,
a este hombre de Dios,
this man of God,
que hizo cosas extraordinarias,
who did extraordinary things for God.
En una cierta ocasión,
in one occasion,
había un rey,
there was a king,
que empezó en una batalla,
in a battle,
fue atacado por sus enemigos,
he was attacked by his enemies,
y se cayó de una ventana,
and he fell from a window.
Y quedó enfermo.
And he lay there sick.
Estaba en cama.
And he was laying in bed.
Y él mandó.
And he sent.
A uno de sus hombres.
One of his servants.
A donde un brujo.
To this one guy who did witchcraft.
Y quiero que le pregunte.
And he said, I want you to consult him.
Al Dios de Crom.
Of this God of Crom.
Y le pregunten que si yo me voy a sanar.
And I want you to ask him, will I get better? Will I recover?
Y vino el profeta Elías y le dijo.
And the prophet Elijah came and told him.
Dile hoy al rey.
Tell the king today.
Que él va a morir en su lecho.
That he will die in his bed.
¿Acaso Dios no? ¿Acaso no soy yo el Dios de ustedes, Israel?
Am I not the God of Israel?
Yo soy el Dios de sus antepasados.
I am the God of your forefathers.
El Dios que sacó a los israelitas de Egipto.
The God who delivered Israel out of Egypt.
Que venció a todos los faraones que se opusieron.
That overcame all the pharaohs that opposed.
Y Entonces este hombre regresó donde el rey.
And then this man returned to the king.
Y le dijo las palabras que el profeta Elías.
And he spoke to him the words that were spoken to him by the prophet Elijah.
Dios dice esto a través de Elías.
And God says this through Elijah.
Tú vas a morir en tu lecho.
You will die in your bed.
¿Por qué?
Why?
Porque tú has consultado a hombres.
Because you have consulted men.
Y no me has consultado a mí.
And you have not consulted
y has
God.
Olvidado de mí.
You have forgotten about me.
Y entonces este rey le dijo,
and then this king told him,
a uno de sus hombres,
one of his men,
¿cómo es este hombre?
How is this man?
Bueno, este hombre se viste con, tiene un cinturón.
This man has this belt.
Tiene una vestidura de piel.
He has this outfit of skin.
Era el
animal skin.
Era el prototipo de Juan el Bautista.
He was the prototype of John the Baptist.
Ah, ya sé quién es este hombre.
Oh, I know who this man is.
Es el profeta Elías.
He's the prophet Elijah.
Y mandó 50 soldados.
And he sent 50 soldiers to him.
Y le dijo a este rey, quiero que me lo traigan.
And I want you to bring this man to me, capture him and bring him.
Y fueron estos 50 hombres.
And these 50 men went to him.
Y Elías estaba en la cima de esta montaña.
And Elijah was sitting on top of a hill.
Y entonces estos hombres llamaron a Elías.
And then they called out to Elijah.
Y Elías dijo,
and Elijah said,
oró a Dios.
He cried, he prayed to God.
Y dijo, Dios.
He said, God,
si yo soy tu siervo,
if I am your servant,
hoy,
today,
consume estos hombres.
Consume these men.
Y estos hombres fueron quemados.
And those men were consumed by fire. They perished.
Luego envió el rey otro 50.
Then the king sent another 50.
Y sucedió lo mismo.
And the same thing happened.
Y murieron.
And those 50 perished.
El rey mandó por tercera vez a otro.
And the third time the king sent another 50.
Pero el líder de este grupo de 50.
But the leader of this group of 50.
Pidió misericordia.
He cried out and he asked for mercy.
Pidió misericordia al profeta Elías.
And he cried out and he cried for mercy to the prophet Elijah.
Porque él sabía.
Because he knew.
Que su vida.
That his life.
Dependía.
Depended.
De este siervo,
on this servant,
de que él viviera,
if he would live,
o muriera,
or he would die.
Y en ese momento,
and at that very moment,
un ángel,
an angel,
estaba al lado de profeta Elías,
was on the side of the prophet Elijah.
Y este ángel le dijo,
and this angel said to him,
le dijo, Elías,
Elijah,
no temas,
do not fear,
baja abajo,
go down,
ve con ellos.
Go with them.
Y habla con el rey.
And speak to the king.
Yo te cuidaré.
And I will watch over you.
Él no te podrá hacer daño.
He can do you no harm.
Y él bajó.
And he went down.
Y fue y habló con el rey.
And he spoke to the king.
Y le dijo frente a su cara.
And he told the king face to face.
Oh, rey.
Today, king.
El Dios de los cielos.
The God of heaven.
El Dios de Abraham.
The God of Abraham.
El Dios de Isaac.
The God of Isaac.
El Dios de Jacob.
The God of Jacob.
Ha decretado.
He has decreed.
Que tú morirás.
That you shall pass. Today in your bed.
Y así sucedió.
And that's what happened.
Y él murió.
And he died.
Hermanos, porque Dios protege a sus hijos.
Brothers and sisters, because God watches over his people.
Dice su palabra, el ángel de Jehová acampa al lado de los que le temen.
The word of God declares that the angel of the Lord encamps around those who fear him.
Y el ángel de Jehová está con usted.
And the angel of the Lord is with you.
Hay ángeles que están alrededor suyo.
There are angels who are around you now.
Si nosotros pudiéramos ver con los ojos espirituales.
If we could see with our spiritual sight.
En este lugar hay ángeles ahora.
We would be able to see that there's angels all
que
around
hay
us.
Ángeles con nosotros
that ahora. The angels are with us.
Que hay ángeles en este lugar.
There are angels of God with us.
Para usted.
To protect you and me.
Porque Dios protege.
Because God watches over. His people.
Él nunca.
He never.
Él dice, yo nunca te dejaré.
He said, I will never abandon you.
Yo nunca te desampararé.
I will never abandon you.
Yo estaré contigo.
And I shall be with you.
Todos los días.
All the days of your life.
Hasta el fin del
until
mundo.
The very end of the days of the system.
Yo estaré contigo.
I am with you.
Yo te protegeré.
I will watch over you.
Nadie podrá tocarte.
No one can touch you.
Oh, quita tu temor de tu
vida. Fear away.
Porque Él está contigo.
Because the Lord is with
porque
you.
Si Dios contigo.
Because if God be for you, who
nosotros?
Can be against you?
¿Quién puede
who
hacerlo?
Can be against you?
Dios que usted
because it's
vivo.
God, the one you and I serve.
Es el Dios vivo.
He's the living God.
Es el Dios viviente.
He's the living God.
Dios poderoso.
He's the mighty God.
Yo me siento orgulloso.
I feel great today.
De servir a ese Dios.
To serve the living
que
God.
Me ha protegido.
He watches over
que
me.
Me ha guardado.
He's watching
a
over me.
De los años.
All through my life.
Él me ha guiado.
He has guided me.
Él me ha levantado.
He has lifted me up.
Cuando me he sentido con desánimo.
When I have been discouraged.
Él me ha levantado.
He has lifted me up. He has told me, do not fear, son, because I am with you, my son.
Yo te llevaré,
because I shall take you
santo,
to the highest place. Hallelujah.
Y ahí es donde Dios,
and that's where God wants to take us.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Dios les bendiga.
God bless you.
Hallelujah. Quiero que se ponga de pie.
I want us all to stand up, please.
Aleluya. Vamos a orar.
Let us pray.
Y vamos a pedirle al Señor.
We're going to ask the Lord.
Sus enemigos.
You have enemies.
No pelean contra usted.
That they will not fight against you.
Pero pelean con el Dios que vive en usted.
They don't fight against you, but they fight against the God who lives in you.
El poder de nuestro Dios es grande.
The power of our God is great.
El poder de las tinieblas.
And the power of the darkness of this world
está limitado.
Is limited.
Su poder está limitado.
It is limited.
Él dice, yo te doy poder.
He says, I give you power
para hollar serpientes.
To take hold of serpents.
Y escorpiones.
Scorpions.
En mi nombre.
In my name.
Dice, porque las armas.
Because the weapons.
De nuestra milicia.
Of our warfare.
No son carnales.
Are not carnal.
Pero son poderosas en Dios.
But are mighty in God.
Para destrucción.
To destroy.
De fortalezas.
Strongholds.
Padre que estás en los cielos.
Father that is in heaven.
Yo te doy gracias.
I give you thanks.
Por la palabra.
For the word.
Que me has dado hoy.
That you have spoken today.
Para tu pueblo.
For your people.
Señor.
Lord,
yo hoy los cubro.
Today I cover them
con tu sangre preciosa.
With your precious blood.
Protégelos.
Protect them.
Guárdales.
Watch over them.
Que ellos puedan ver.
That they will be able to
que
see.
Tú peleas por ellos.
That you fight for them.
Que no están solos.
That they're not alone.
Que hay un Dios en los cielos.
That there's a God in heaven.
Que está peleando.
Who's fighting.
Que asigna ángeles.
Who's put angels.
Para ganar grandes batallas.
To win great battles.
Y grandes. Victorias.
And great victories.
Porque él dice que nos está llevando.
Because he says that he's taking us.
De victoria.
From victory.
De victoria.
To victory.
De gloria.
From glory.
En gloria.
To glory.
Padre, yo te doy gracias.
Father, I give you thanks.
Gracias, Señor Jesús.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Gracias, Jesús.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Gracias, Jesús.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Gracias, Jesús, por tu presencia.
Thank you, Lord Jesus, for your presence.
En este lugar.
You are in our midst.
Levante sus manos, iglesia.
And everybody raise their hand.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus. Let the Lord fill you this
Padre,
moment.
Miras esas manos.
Father, you see these hands.
Ellos necesitan.
They need you, Lord.
Esa llenura.
They need you to fill them. Of your spirit.
Fuerza.
Your strength.
Sanidad.
Your healing.
En sus cuerpos.
And their bodies.
Padre.
Father.
Yo te pido.
And I ask you.
Que los sanes.
Heal them now.
Ahora.
Right now.
De toda enfermedad.
All sickness.
Espíritu de depresión.
All depression.
Dicho fuera.
We cast you out.
Fuera ahora.
Go.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Espíritu de temor.
Spirit of fear.
Fuera.
In the name of Jesus. In his precious name. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. You have done great things. You have done them. In your precious name, Jesus. Then it's gone now. Hallelujah. All fear is gone. All depression. In the name of Jesus is gone. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.